You fought Crawford. Now.
I think he speaks English, right?
Yeah, he does. No.
Yeah, I asked him way better.
Excuse me. I know I'm being attention.
Okay, Thomas, so you fought Crawford.
Yes.
What can you tell your friend Felix about Crawford? And how do you think Felix will win over Crawford?
It's good fight, it's real fight. Crawford is good, boxer, but at the same time, Crawford, every people talk about Crawford. Crawford the best fighter in the world. And this is now. I'm winning 6 rounds straight. So watch the fight, I'm winning 6 rounds straight. I'm not good at shape for this fight. Every people know. I'm sick for deep fight, you know. And think so. Felix is winning the fight. Felix gold medal Olympic, you know. He's good fighter, smart, in fact, quick, you know. It's a great fight. It's a great fight.
Right there, you have it. Thomas Dulorme, Felix Diaz. How are you feeling?
Lo que queda de Feli.
¿Cómo te sientes?
Lo que queda de Feli, oíste.
Huh?
¿Qué?
Lo que queda de mí.
Oh, whatever you want from me.
I know, right? It's hard. It was the first day of the camp.
Is it work?
Was it?
Yeah. Like we say, we're estamos calentando la más. We're just warming up.
Temblor en la pierna y todo, ¿no?
See, with guys like Crawford, man, you know, they're good at controlling the pace. They're good at controlling distance. You have to be in tip-top shape, man. Mentally, I think it's more draining than the physical part. Because mentally, you're thinking and you're making moves, and sometimes that's more exhausting than anything. So.
Yeah.
There you have it.